answer is yes, it's new time.
Perfect to see how we're treated. So watch me do this.
like, if I know someone's gonna charge it,
it's not the shield, and it's touching it.
Like, this is probably two guys who are gonna, like, be a ball. And out of those guys, they'll be probably good enough to not get stupidly sick. Because normally I'm like, I'll take my back stuff, take my leg, and then we'll do whatever we want. And that was the thing, is like, there was a guy in the middle. And we were fighting, and we did like four double kills in a row. And then he would go, fucking me on me, and hit my shield. And like, what's your guy?
Yeah. Yeah. too hard.
No, that's too hard.
Not the first one.
Yep, there is anyone to play.
Yeah.
Like, I don't have any doubt what would happen.
Yeah, you can even reach farther down the floor. this bullshit I do is kind of bad. It works a lot.
Not much.
said no, then it would be fine.
Thank you.
No, no, it didn't touch. Feel good?
I mean, it felt like the last one in the spot.
Yeah.
That's
okay. So, get it warm back up through here. No expectations.
And just keep,
I'm not
keep going over stuff. Yeah. The outside input helps. The grape?
I know it doesn't you warm up with.
Yeah. Okay, get your stuff on. I think that might have been your shield. There's a good bit on the shield. I couldn't tell exactly. Because if that hit your shield, I think you would have felt it a lot. I mean, if it hit your helmet by itself, I think you would have felt it more.
Okay. it looked to me like he got a punch block in.
Is that what happened? Okay. I heard it on his shield.
Right here, so that offside shot was.
Yeah, I will take it. He's a tank that's over by my bag.
I moved the sword too far the other direction. Kasmir, be careful. Okay. Kasmir, you're leaning your sword forward a bit. Right. Can't hear you.
So, put your sword in front of you. You're tending to do this a bit.
No, I know what the problem is. Instead of being here, I do this.
No, it's not even that. That is what's happening. You put your sword too far out. Keep it like your head. You don't want it all the way back.
Yeah.
So you want it.
Well, no. He caught me here.
Yeah, I know. But this is the other long going problem. It's like every time you want to throw, you have to pull back.
Okay. I got you.
Okay.
I got
you. As opposed to just looking here. This gets
Yeah. 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 Ye
Rushing in, destroying,
taking time.
Thanks for the warning.
Ah, no problem.
Right. I know I was changing gears.
Only I paid 25 other things.
I would think there would be other episodes.
That's one exit. I don't think this exit goes so far.
There it goes. Tell it's still out here.
His shot is higher than the money. But his offside snap down there is higher than the money.
He's like so amazed I got enough of that. Legging me. And then you went around to ass wrap me and I'm like,
yeah.
You took a laugh.
Yeah, I think so. Take it as a couple
of trying to figure some Detroit love.
And that guy, it's just that guy over there.
That fuzzy human. Oh, it's fun.
So like fuzzy human.
I have my glasses on.
Yeah.
About to have an eighth because we got somebody joining with
that. Yeah.
We have cancer exchange that people are not taking. They have to crossbow sniper. That's a marker that's really quite a lot. They use a lot of marker. Zero and Renna go out there and just bounce them off the trees. That doesn't take it. Greg shoots them in the drill.
Give these guys a couple more minutes. Okay, sounds good to me.
Okay.
You alright?
Okay. Sorry.
That one, it kind of caught me. We're going to take a picture in a couple minutes, just so everybody knows.
Watching them.
Yeah, there we go. Everybody watching them.
You were too close.
Theoretically, when you negotiate, you should probably have two in the head.
I think they're all right now.
It's pretty. Nice. I love the color.
It got a little higher with the stick, but most of them are.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. A lot of nice things, actually.
Yeah, there was nothing, and then everything all in one place. We got the extra experience.
Just left my arm.
They're pretty good.
And the unarmored side, of
royalty gift exchange at Gulf Wars.
Nice.
Derek and his lady. Not first time loyal. They've done this a few times. They don't need a whole bunch of anything.
And that's the whole point of making it happen. I've gotten so excited. I know that.
Way more excited about, like,
okay, so good.
I like it. It's
a nice, real nice, historical, cool thing.
Yeah, yeah, that's probably true.
So we gotta figure out.
Yeah, we're gonna say, so you want side hands. So.
Picture time!
Love to have, yeah.
What are you doing this time?
Yeah, so
I have
7 weeks.
Yeah, I mean,
how about we do, as soon as we do pictures, we're going to do ring around the chair and pretend we're doing, what's that game where everybody has to sit?
Chair?
Yeah, musical chair.
So we're going to have all of us try and, like, people try to sit in
each chair.
Exactly. I think he's with armor.
Do this. Slight sidestep to throw for that leg. It's the first time I tried it, and I'm like, you know, one, I should try new things against you, but the fact that you didn't just immediately tent peg me, I'm like, okay, well, it feels safe. It feels like a safe disruption.
Change to set up this one. Okay, and then the second and then I begin to take it. Because if he's going to use it as initiation, the family needs to take it. And then, like 4 or 5.
Yeah.
I'm not on top of it, but I realized I could get ahead of it. So when you felt comfortable, that's when I started like push the elbow by his head. And then you were like, oh, I'm not throwing a thrust in the middle of the ground.
Yeah.
Okay. So there he goes for me. So then I started doing the same thing. Right? That pushes him back. Where does it push him back? The easiest thing is you always block your off the head. So I just go forward.
Yeah. But, you know, when you were extending the arm, none of them were, like, stellar shots, right? Like, my arm's forward enough, I can get a little bit, and most of the time it's either just kind of, there was one that just stuck, and there was one that hit the wrist, and the tip went low.
Like, I know that shot's there. It's not like I'm up there and then, like...
Right. What I like about it is as long as you jump on the elbow, you will not respond until I throw whatever you want. So I don't have to do anything until I finish you.
Yeah.
And that's why I saw it. I realized it.
Well, that's such a nice shot. You can, but I mean that, like, you know, not a lot of people can.
No.
So, you know, I think giving some time, like if you threw more than one of those, it might not get through. So I've gotten very good at fighting Nathan, and most people don't get a chance to fight me enough to really develop a solid strategy. And then I go back to the West Coast, I go on a personal history, and there's a bunch of guys there that fight A-frame variants. And when I was there, before I moved out here, I had no idea what to do, and I would get beat up by them all the time. And then I go back, and I'm like, So yeah, thank you very much. I always have a huge next week is Ursula's, which is great. Every time, because I got knighted in Ursula. Any other time during the year, if I go up a crown or something, I can't fight. So I stand around all day and I'm like, kind of grumpy. But if I go to Ursula's, it's such a great tournament. And even if I have a sucky day, it's still 16 fights in a pit. And it's like single fight, 16 in the top two advance. And you'll get like, okay, there's three dukes in this pit. And like there are tough pits. They're not hate locks. No. So even just that's worth it.
Yeah, you push me through a cross.
That's all I got.
So you just went
through. Did you do a BJJ? When I was fighting, when I throw hard, it's just like, oh, I can feel it. It's not easy to have. Oh, I would love to do more passes right now. For a huge reason to come up. And I'm glad you're enjoying the meet you after.
I do.
Come out, and I've seen it before. And I was just like, all right, I'm very good.
intelligent and just spend the fight to figure out what he's going to do. He's not going to get blindsided by like a weird shot. And it was like 4 minutes of me going, no, no, no. And eventually I was like, oh, I see what he's doing. Okay, man. But it was the most boring fight to watch from the outside.
But other players, yeah.
Well, actually, one guy came up and said, that was amazing. You're the only person here who did that. Thank you. Something like that sort of energy and intention that you can always push the product. I find it's very successful. And I get angry about it. Don't do this much. And this is a great refresher to be like, oh yeah, like, that's how I should feel. That's what the energy
is.
Send out messages like, oh, this person is coming, everyone come out. I was like, hey,
society.
Really?
Here.
What kind of town is coming after the
We've worked out.
Having, you know, 100 fighters out.
Oh.
Nice. Now the fight's done. But I spent like 5 minutes trying to get around the fence, and I was right out there, and I'm like, and I wish those guys had a little more like, your game is not that great if it's so available. You're giving up this huge chunk of your body. It's not your man. Yeah.
Yeah.
And then, like, if I accidentally hit, like, I'll actively not hit it, but sometimes I'll hit it because I'm throwing an offside or something. And then they drop their arm, and I might not do this. And I was like, I felt obligated to match, and I was just like, it really bugs me that they don't do that.
I didn't realize.
Awesome. This is what I was hoping for.
Okay.
See what sticks?
Yeah.
Did you beat him up?
No. I'm ready to die. Yeah, I'm blade of pain.
I'm working on trying to fight the right kind of fight instead of just flopping around like it seems to be helping.
Yeah.
But trying to
very slightly.
What's that?
Things happen.
It's fine. I'm not saying what you're doing is wrong. Is this another thing you could maybe employ, depending on who you're fighting, I guess, too, right?
Yeah. Interesting. Yeah.
Obviously. How does it feel? It's so hard for me.
It's still
so that one,
you
know what? I'm going to show you the block.
Yeah, it hit my sword, but it also hit my head, yeah.
Oh, yeah! This is how fights feel! Woo!
Yeah.
It has been only this long time.
I didn't end on my shoulder eventually. I think it's
A little bit of shoulder, a little shield.
Link could have used a little more.
What's that?
Link could have used a little more.
Agreed.
It's annoying.
Smaller it is, harder your opponent.
Why are we trying to stay on the outside? Oh,
why? Just throw the shot on the outside. Okay.
Yes. The other side, too. Why are we trying to start and just keep our...
All
right.
All right. All right. Yeah, here. And then think about just really opening the hand. at the end. There, right here. Yeah. That was exactly it. Yeah, but that's not bad. First two tries at it, right?
Okay. From behind? We have rules. We have rules.
And then drive out.
Yes.
We'll talk about engagement. Lower, feet
Yeah, Rod, go ahead and put feet against the 9 feet. Now, why do you throw
No.
Right? So in this case, I go back. So now I'm right in the stomach. And then I'm still here. Now, if I'm here and I'm close to the right, but that's the case where you know, but you notice I can never.